One thing that I found in this camper anyway, for when doing teas and coffees, basically one of these 500ml bottles is enough for basically two drinks. So for when me and the missus are there, because basically we use big bottles of water which are stored under their 2 litre bottles, and then we've just filled these up, so it makes it easy when putting into the kettle. So these are 500ml and it says 250, so it's about half that, we hope.